Here I will tell you something about what is Stirling numbers. These Stirling numbers are based on the recurrence relation showed here. S of n comma k is equal to S of n minus 1 comma k minus 1 plus k into S of n minus 1 comma k. So based on this equation, the Stirling numbers are formed as a table like this to show you an idea. Here the value of n is from 1 to 11, and the value of k is from 1 to 11 in this table, and it continues here in 12, 13, 14, 15 and 16, 17 here. Okay, the value of n also changes here. Let me now show you how to calculate and create this table using the calculation procedure which is given. I have taken a 10 by 10 matrix. You can see the value of k is 10 and the value of n is also 10. Value of k is 10 and the value of, this is the value of n and this is the value of k. So now, based on this equation, we are going to create this table. And by default, you can have all the values in the first column to be 1. If you need, you can calculate, but automatically this value will be calculated as 1 only. So you can just fill it out. And similarly, the diagonals will also be 1. Whatever may be the table you take, if you take 17 by 17, the diagonals will be 1 and the first column will also be 1. So now we will see that here we will not have any values filled up. Here it will be empty. You can look to this table. Here the value will be entirely empty. The lower triangle will be entirely empty and the upper triangle will be filled. Even in this table you can see the lower triangle will be entirely empty and the upper triangle will be filled. So here now we are going to fill in this table, the upper part alone. This lower part we will not take into consideration. Only the upper part we are going to complete. Look now, for this value, for this cell, we need k is equal to, we need k is equal to 2 and n is equal to 3. Just fill in this, substitute in this column so that you will get 3 comma 2 is equal to S of n minus 1 is 3 minus 1 comma k minus 1 is 2 minus 1 plus k is 2 into S is of n minus 1 3 minus 1 comma k is 2. So you will get it as S of 2 comma 1 plus 2 into S of 2 comma 2. So these values you have to fetch from this table. You can see S of 2 comma 1 means S of this 2 is n comma k. 2 comma 1 means this value. So it is 1 plus 2 into S of 2 comma 2. This is 2 comma 2. This is also 1, which is going to be 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. So the value here will be 3. And we will take now another example. Let me show you how this 45 have arrived. And now here you can see S of, I need the value of S of 45 means it is 10 comma 9. 10 comma 9 is equal to, we are going to calculate it using the formula which is known already, the recurrence relation which is given there. S of n minus 1 is 10 minus 1 comma k minus 1 is 9 minus 1 plus k is 9 into S of n minus 1 is 10 minus 1, comma k is 9. So here you can see S of 9 comma 8 plus 9 into S of 9 comma 9. So the value of S of 9 comma 8 is, this is 9, this is 8, 35, 36 plus 9 into S of 9 comma 9 is 1. So it is 1 is equal to 36 plus 9, which is 45. So likewise, we will create the table starting from 1 comma 1, then 1 comma 1, then 1, 2 comma 1, 3 comma 1, 4 comma 1, 5 comma 1, 6 comma 1, and complete the remaining table as such.